Former Big Boss 13 contestant Shehnaaz Gill has credited the controversial reality show for everything that she has today. The Punjabi singer and actress says it has given her a new identity and emotional bonds. Shehnaaz, who is fondly called as the Katrina Kaif of Punjab, says the reality show also gave her a person who she can go to as a friend, actor Siddharth Shukla. Shehnaaz said, "Big Boss has given me a lot. A new identity, emotional bonds, and a person who I can go to as a friend. It gives me great joy to visit the Big Boss OTT house with Siddharth Shukla." Shehnaaz is overwhelmed with all the love that she and Siddharth have received. She added, "It's overwhelming to witness the love and support that Siddharth's fans have been showering on us. I am over the top excited to be part of my favorite show yet again, and it will be fun to be with the other jodis and to meet Karan sir as well." Big Boss OTT is streaming on Voot Select. Shehnaaz enjoys a massive fan following on social media. She recently graced the digital cover of Filmfare magazine. Shehnaaz also shared the BTS from the photoshoot. Well, not only this, Shehnaaz also made her debut in Debu Ratnani's 2021 calendar. Take a look at her pictures. On the acting front, Shehnaaz will be seen in Diljit Dosanjh starrer Punjabi film Hausla Rakh. The film also stars Sonam Bajwa and Gippy Grewal's son Shinda Grewal. Other details about the film are still under wraps. INS report.